All right, so we're going to evaluate this from 0 to 3 pi over 4. So starting off here, we got to do this two separate ways. So sine is so sine shifts between 0 and pi and then 3 pi over pi because of the absolute value. All right, so basically you just do it in reverse. Dx. So what we end up here with is negative cosine x 0 to pi plus cosine of x from pi to 3 pi over 2. Okay, so we get 1 minus negative 1 plus 0 minus negative 1, which is equal to 2 plus 1, which is equal to 3. And that's it.